today we are doing anything except the hive. Literally anything but. Let's see. Not the hive. Let's go to Kingdom's Edge. I think that's what we're gonna do. Do we have any pale ore, though? Questions? We do! So instead, let's go over to the City of Tears. Over to the City of Tears and upgrade our nail. So that way we can kill things more deader. I'm certainly making my way downtown. Spoon! That's right, Stream Elements, I am now live. Thank you. Hello. Oh, returned. Bring me two pieces? What? Two? Oh, I guess we're going to Kingdom's Edge. Shit. Fuck, bro. We could do, like, the first trial of the Coliseum of Fools. Because I think, I don't know if the first one gives you a pale ore, but I know one of them gives you a pale ore. We do have the elegant key. Schmoovin'. Absolutely schmoovin'. I believe that's the or is it the King Station? I think it's the King Station we want. Yes, it is. I think there's something up here. secret hunter. They call me Boundary Break. They don't. The joke didn't make much sense. Is it up here we want to go? I guess. Oh, okay. That's fine. Oh, okay. Coliseum. Yeah, I'm a pro gamer. What about it? Step over to the board. Yes. Fight for Geo and a charm notch. Good anyway. So we will do that. It does lock this off. Look at that. This, I think, should be easy. I think this should be relatively easy. The Coliseum of Fools. Bad at timing. What are you doing up there? Oof. Get a heal in. Oh, it's a lot of them. Oof. There they go. They do a little dance. Oh, there's one more. Ooh. And quick work of him, jeez. Oof. Oh, a primal aspen. That's not funny. Oh! Spikes! Ooh, primal aspids on spikes. Funny. Funny. Okay, that was my fault entirely. Can I heal? The answer is no, evidently. Yeah, evidently the answer is no, I cannot heal. Okay. Yeah, that shouldn't be too bad. I just, you know, fell into the spikes like 3 times. Oh boy, Zoat's here. Let's see what Zoat has to say. What do you want, Kerr? You come to laugh at me as well? Fools, did you ever consider that being trapped in this cage was precisely what I intended? Yes, by all means, release me into your arena. I am Zoat the Mighty. Soon as I draw my nail, Lifeender, your laughter will turn into terror. Alright, Zoat. Let's see if there's anything going on inside that head of his. How miserable to be stuck here instead of continuing my quest. I came to this kingdom to fulfill a promise, and that is what I will do. It's actually very interesting. Actually, let's check Tiso. The perfect challenge. I can already taste my victory. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer, you know? Yep. Oof. Okay. Take this time to heal. He died. Okay. Did not give myself enough time to charge up. Hopefully. Whoops. Okay. Here comes the funny man. Oh my god. Whoops. Gotta get that timing down. Primal aspids. Oof. Now there are spikes. Oh, you're kidding. Whoa! Brute force him. Whoa. Okay. We were a little off there. Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay. Damn it. Is it over here to heal? There we go. Big platform. Big platforms, plural. Okay. They will just fall off. And this one will probably just die. Alright, there is, the last fight is a Vengefly King, isn't it? Yeah. Oops, my fault. Whoa. Yeah, I didn't think so. Oof. Ah. There we go. Easy peasy, what did I say? Whoa! They don't take a lot of knockback. Ooh, this is not good. Okay. Didn't think so. Okay, Primal Aspid, he's gone. What? Okay. Yeah. My God. Big guys. shouldn't be alive. Two Grozmothers. Oh. Easy peasy, what did I say? Oh. Ah, right. Fear not, Kerr, your death will be swift. Does he do damage? He does not. Kill 1,000 more. Will that be enough, Father? Oh. There he goes. Scurry away, lest I humiliate you further. Even in defeat, he's self-centered. Can I go this way? No. So we got a charm notch, that's not bad. Welcome back, warrior. Make a contribution, and you can enter the trial of the conqueror. We'll open it. I don't know if we can do it, but we'll open it. Very well then, a new trial is open to you. I hope your performance is spectacular. Geo and a rare metal. Yeah, this gives us a pale ore. But I don't know if we can do it. Instead. Oh. Yeah. Makes sense. Let's just go this time, you know? Yeah, let's go back. Let's go on the under entrance. On the underside. I can hit him through the floor. I do need to heal. Forgot about that. That's the wrong direction. So we're going to the hidden station, and then we're going to take the tram. And then we're not going to go to the hive. Oh, we can do this now. Yeah, it only takes 3,000. Cool. Sick. Missing Monarch, we need you now. Return to us. So it looks like the Pale King dipped at some point. I mean, I guess. That works, you know. We are not going to the hive. Ah. Yeah, no. Oh, but the bees. What's over here? No, thank you. Don't even give me any geo. Like, bro. Ooh. Oh, okay. I guess we're going up there. Right. So many bees. Is this gonna... Ooh, it most certainly will. Thank you. What? What? So we know that this leads into here. So let's not go that way. Up here. What's up here? Is it anything we want? That's the question. I don't think so. Yeah. Don't think this is where we wanted to go, so we won't. Now where are we going? Going over here. Now they only take 4 hits to kill. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. So not up here, but over here. Ooh, primal aspid. Yep. Oh, you're kidding me. Ugh. Yeah, I thought so. Oh, wonderful. We don't jump in this house. So used to the buffer system in Smash. God. Bench? Up where? A wanderer's journal. We do have two extra charm notches. No. We could get the Dash Master. Could do Long Nail. I think I'll get Dash Master. Yeah. Just reduces the cooldown on the dash. Oh, hello, Hornet. Oh, hello there. Sure, I can do this. So you'd pursue the deeper truth? It isn't one the weak could bear. Prove yourself ready to face it. I'll not hold back. My needle is lethal, and I feel no sadness in a weakling's demise. Show me you can accept this kingdom's past and claim responsibility for its future. Didn't think so. Oof. Can I get one? Nope. This is gonna activate her, isn't it? It's not! Or maybe it will? I don't know. Oof. Yeah. Oof. I got two off. Ugh. I got three off. Okay. Oof. Oof. Oh, jeez. Got one off. What? That hit me? Okay. Maybe come back with some soul, you know? Once more with soul. Is my thing gonna be in the arena? Because that's gonna suck. Oh no, there he is. Need to get used to dashing down. Oof. Okay. All right. Getting soul and having to use every single bit of it to heal. Lovely. I hate primal aspens. Okay, we're here. Yep. I think one more of those, without the primal aspid, should be fine. Are there any more? There are. Maybe change up our charms a bit. Where do I get Thorns of Agony? Okay. Don't really need Wayward Compass. Don't really need Gathering Swarm. That leaves us one. One two-notch charm. Could get Boulder Shell. I think we'll get Boulder Shell. Because I tend to need to heal a lot. Okay. Nice. Oof. Didn't think so. Ugh. That's all the soul I had. Okay. Heal, please. Shell is not looking too hot. Oof. Okay. That goes far. goes big far. Damn it. Oh my gosh. Shell broke. Okay. Oh. Don't. You did. Yeah. Jesus. Can I do this? Is it, like... I mean, I can. Do I need, like, more charms? Different charms? Maybe I'll come back with Thorns of Agony. Wherever the hell I get that, Christ. Still have Dashmaster equipped. Oh, I had that equipped anyway. Oh, shit. Oi, oi. What can we do? We have a bunch of shit to sell. Shit. Okay. Didn't think so. Okay. Thank you. Yep. Okay. All right. That's quite enough. We can do this, can't we? Locked padded door. Wait, what? Don't we have the elegant key? We need the padded key, don't we? So what is the elegant key for? Yep. Okay. Nice. Oh. What if I did this? We can hypothetically get back up through here. Whew. Oh, whew. Okay. Noted. Is that a rancid egg? Hell yeah. Please. Oh, thank God. What is this? Oh, hello. A visitor? Why have you crept in here, little grub? Perhaps, like me, you have a taste for discovering new things? I am Shio, and in a previous life I was an ale master. Yes, the only thing that drove me was becoming stronger and honing my skills with an ale. I imagined it was my one calling in life, but that feeling faded over time. Now I seek a new calling. Something that speaks to my soul and compels me forward. That's why I spend my time here, secluded, trying to master the art of creation. Painting, sculpting, these things bring a different kind of pleasure. You don't seem very moved by what I've said. Was it Sheo the nail master you were looking for? Did you come to learn a nail art? I'll teach you if you insist. I actually don't remember what this one is. Oh, this is a great slash, isn't it? Big. Yeah. So, my work, does it move you? The wielding of a nail, the wielding of a brush, these things are not so different. We cut into the world so that we may peer deeper inside. For now, though, I have nothing more to teach you. Your path forwards, only you can see it. Good luck. Big. Was that it? I remember getting here being way harder. From moss and leaf our life is drawn, while it grows upon the path we shall never wilt. Down? Do I want to go down? I think so. Scheiße. Hi, how you doing? Oops. Oh yeah, bouncing on something does give you your double jump back. Ooh. Very nice. Though once our lands, a pale being lays claim to the caverns ahead. It may appear benevolent, but it does not share our dream. Be wary to wander that place. Noted. Noted. Okay. God bless double jumps. Alright, if you're just gonna be mean. I should heal. Do not have a map for this area, and I won't be able to get a map for this area for a hot second. The answer is no. So how do I get there? I need to go. Hang on. Hang on. Okay, we don't know what's over there. The hell is that? This border bounds the twisting, scratching things. Their dead sire, once of honored caste. Their sealed mother, but the common beast. No peace with them we make. Whoa! Nice. Nice. Have we been down here? Okay. Funny. I guess we have. Whoop. Can we get here? Or wait, do we know what's here? Yeah, we know exactly what's here. Corpse of a mossy vagabond overcome with infection. Okay, so we do know what's here. How in the hell? What? Alright, I'll try something. Nice. Take one step. Die. Nice. Good hit, good hit. Caught me with my guard down. Wait. Yep. Breen path. Really? Come on. Is there gonna be a guy here? There's not. Cool. Didn't really think so. Yeah, okay. So I guess we're gonna do the ancient waterways. Fucking hell. Which means, where do we need to go? There's a few ways we could go. Looks like the quickest might be King Station. Moving on over to the King's Station. Water. Ooh, is the elegant key up here? Christ. Whoa! That's a lot of damage. Door with a simple lock. No, that's not what I'm looking for. That's already open. But you know what? We'll do it. Songstress Marissa, a voice to ease all burdens and still all troubled minds. Marissa. One egg. Whoa. Scroink. You look pretty skinny. Very scrawny. That's the way to be, I reckon. Just look at me. Great, big, juicy, fatty, oily, scrumptious bug. No wonder I'm so popular around here. Poggy thorax. Pog. Been waiting an awfully long while. Surely it's dinner time soon? There he goes. Tastes wrong. Whoa. Hungry. Are these people poisoned? My god. The pleasure house. Welcome to my stage, little one. I am Marissa, a songstress of some renown. Though given the sorry state of this place, you may find it hard to believe. Huge crowds once flocked to hear me sing, then something changed. The audience, once so enrapt, began to leave. I continued to sing, yet my voice fell silent upon those ears. Perhaps you'd care to listen to me sing? You'll be the first in an age to hear it. Even if only you, it's a wonderful thing to have an audience again. A little hot spring here. Look at that. And a bench. Whoa. Oh shit. Really? Oh geez. Yeah, so we're going back down. Right. Oof. Bad ideas, starring me. Well, there he goes. Where's Lem? I know he's here somewhere. He's up here. He's just up here. Okay, so we can go there. We have that opened. Yo, Lem. A wanderer's journal? You've a knack for finding these. Corpses must be frequent on your journey. This journal is of traditional stone type. Text endures well upon it. It's in declining age. The city switched from stone to parchment woven of spider's silk. It's a small tragedy, but the moisture in these towers has rendered most of those texts illegible. Velmi Artred. Have you heard that saying about stone journals? If danger lurks close by and your nail has dulled with wear, just swing your journal at foes with blunt and deadly flair. It's a good one, isn't it? And accurate. They sure have a heft to them. I've so many of these now. Once I get around to deciphering them all, I'll be the preeminent scholar on Hallowness dead. It's quite incredible how many of these you've collected. You must have traveled the breadth of the kingdom to accrue such a haul. Hallowness seals. A Hallowness seal, eh? Give it here. Do you have anything else for me? If not, get your damp little self out of my home. Others have told me there's a statue out by the city's entrance depicting a large knightly figure. Could be one of the kingdom's great five. I'd have looked it over myself, but the gate's long been shut tight, and it's too much hassle taking the long way around with all those blasted husks about. Yep, that's another Howlin' seal, all right. The shop will be overflowing with these things soon. Ugh, never guessed so many would still be lying around. If they're as common as you make them seem, maybe I've been offering too much for them. Pass it over then. You're a talented collector, all right. The best I've met. If you keep at it, I worry I'll run out of space in the shop. I'll run out of shape. A Hallowness seal? Yeah, okay. A king's idol? If you look closely, each of these idols is subtly different. There are fine engravings about them that take some time to decipher. I suspect each was tailored to the owner, a personalized symbol of the king's omnipotence. Have you visited the remnants of his palace? It's down below the city, in the bedrock of this kingdom. Must have been an impressive sight in its time. Now there's nothing left. It's a strange thing, though. There are no signs of conflict around the area. It's as though the whole palace just vanished. I've often wondered the true visage of the king. Depictions are of an imposing, gleaming figure and a fiercely horned crown. I suspect there's much embellishment in the imagery, though. A ruler seeking worship tends to hide their blemishes. It'd do no good to appear a common bug. Helmadelka. All right. The Royal Waterways. Ah. Oof. This is just water, right? Yeah. Whoa. Just let that play out. Take something if it isn't yours. That's the law. Everything you see, it belongs to me.
Don't be angry. I'll share my food with you, if you give me Geo. Yes. This Geo is mine now. Don't try to take it back. Here, take your food with you when you leave. Egg. It gets cheaper every time. That's so weird. I'll find you again. The water will bring you to me. I just need to keep searching and praying. When we meet again, I want you to say that you're sorry.
Tuck lore. Is this infinite? And it's just like a random price every time. Right. That was way too close for comfort. There's a bench. Wait, what the fuck? Hang on. Bench. Doesn't that sound tasty? Ugh. Okay. Whoa! Ooh. I thought it was holding up. Right. Can I just cross? Yeah. Oh, sick. Okay, we cannot just cross back. We're back here. Okay. Yo, Cornifer, my dude. Oh, that's what's been beating. Pro gamer move. Not so pro gamer move. There he is. Somewhere. Whoops. Ho ho! Aren't these waterways thrilling? A labyrinth of pipes and tunnels. I couldn't have asked for a better place to employ my talents. It's all so orderly, so considered. Nothing like the crude irregularity of those caverns. Ah, but so sad. My trunk is telling me those fungal wastes are close, and I sense my damp adventure may have reached its end. Guess I'll be calling this map done. Yes. I would like a map, thank you very much. That leads into the fungal wastes. So we do want to go down. pro gamer. Okay. Not so pro gamer. Damn it. Whoa. Oof. Oof. I think this is something I don't really want to do. Maybe. Well, the bench was right there, so I guess we could try. Huh. Okay. Yep, I didn't think so. Probably gonna want like Thorns of Agony for that, which we don't have, and we won't be able to get for a while. We do need to go get our shade though. Yeah, I didn't think so. Thank you. it's not in the boss arena. Okay. Oy. So what the hell are we doing? Not dying, that's what. Where am I? No, we don't want to go this way. What is down here? It's an excellent question. That looks like acid. It is acid. Cool. Is this? What the hell? Whoa! Okay. Moving on. Oh, right. Use your crystals here. Shit. Huh. I thought that was a grub. You know, that does drop something. Only those who prove their honor in combat may enter the grove beyond, the defender. Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh shit. Almost had me. This is what I think it is, isn't it? Is it? Ah, what a surprise! It's not often I receive visitors. It's been so long. Ages, even. I just hope my manners haven't left me.
You've no doubt sensed my affluence. You're right to guess. I'm renowned amongst the upper caste of Hallownest. Well, I was. Once, until those cretins cast me out. Cretin? Have you met them, my former fellows? That's them outside. Their bodies shambling around all mindless and empty. And I'm still alive to witness their pathetic demise. I'm just so happy. Fate can be a wonderful thing. No doubt this one will meet its demise at the nails of the city's guards. I'll outlive you too, little grub, as I did all the others. We'll come back later. See how she's doing, you know? Where do I do the thing? Sure would love a bench right about now. What? I'm confused. Very confused. Thoroughly confused. All right. Use your crystal thing here. Remember that crystal thing you got from the crystal caverns? Use it here on these crystals. Whoops. I go up there, wouldn't it be? But how do I get up there? Probably by going up here, huh? Yeah. All right. Ooh. Are we just fighting? Is that just what we're doing? We're just fighting. Don't think he can hit me here. Yeah, I don't think he can hit me here.
This fight is pretty easy, just because he can't hit me in the corner. Oh, he can. Just not frequently. Whoa. Okay, I should heal. Whoa. Phase 2? Jerk boss mode? Ooh. Do need to heal. Heal up, and just do damage to him, why not? Funny basketball. Here we go. There he goes. We got the Defender's Crest. And now we can do what I want to do. So I think we'll do that. And then we'll, call it. Whoa, where am I? Okay. This isn't what I wanted to do. Oof. Oh, what do you mean? What do you mean? Oh my god. Fuck. Okay. I deserve that. Oh, hello. Oof. Hmm. Whoa. Don't. Okay. Not as difficult as I thought it would be. Ooh. Ooh. Herma's Grove, right? Wasn't it? Yzma. It's Yzma. Yzma's tear. Acid shall be repelled. Swim in acidic waters without coming to any harm. So now we can swim. Wait, I shouldn't have done that. This, I think, opens up a lot of stuff. But for now, let's get to a bench and save. The nearest bench is all the way over there. Oh yeah, we don't have to worry about acid. Shit. Bench. Way over there. Do this. Pro gamer. Where's this goddamn egg? It's like down here, I think. Well, he's down there, so. Tasty. Bench. And that is going to do it for today. See you all on Wednesday.